then we come to the process of the actual nomination. Nomination is what? Nomination is actually the process of offering oneself as a candidate for an elective office. So a person may feel that he wants to contest an election, so he will file the nomination paper. There are certain prescribed qualifications, disqualifications, he must fulfill them. See, under the constitution, qualifications and disqualifications, they are two different concepts. We may normally say a person is qualified. Then if he is not qualified, we may say he is disqualified. That is not there. Lack of qualification under the constitution and the law is not disqualification. You will still say he is not qualified. We will not say he is disqualified, because qualifications are separately laid down, disqualifications are separately laid down in the constitution and in the law also. So a person who wants to be a candidate, he should be qualified, and at the same time he should not be disqualified. Both the things are there. Then about the qualifications and disqualifications, I propose to take it up a little later, because that's a slightly detailed subject. In the next portion, I will take it up with you, because that also you must know what are the qualifications, what are the disqualifications. So for the timing, a person who wants to be a candidate, he should be qualified and he should be not disqualified. Then here itself I may tell you, what is the crucial date for determining whether a person is qualified or is not disqualified? That will be the date of scrutiny of nominations. When we discuss with those things, but right now I may say the crucial date is the date of scrutiny of nominations.